UPMC Mercy Burn Center treated more than 20 people for serious fireworks injuries over the weekend. It says that's the most people it's ever treated over the 4th of July. Last year, the number was 6. UPMC says several of the 20 patients were admitted to Mercy and will need ongoing care and therapy. They're urging people not to use personal fireworks.